of the year. Let's go back downstairs to Julie.
Kari, back in net tonight after 5 days, and you get your first shutout of this season. How were you feeling like you were seeing the puck out there tonight?
It was nice. You know, I think we played really well, and I think that shows in the chances we generated and, you know, compared what they got. So it was nice being back there and a good win.
Such a physical, intense game out there tonight. How have you seen this rivalry develop between the two teams over the year and especially this season?
It's every game's getting more tougher, and especially when you play against the same team twice in a row, it is lit.